the west location for our store that our ministry owns. Like I said, it's the Westland Mall on the west side of Columbus, Ohio. Westland Mall. It's the entrance. Our store is right next to the GNC. That's our store right there. Gospel Outlet. It's like the first thing people see when they come to our store. Leather jacket Jesus. Free CD hip hop, just ask for it. America now. This Bible is from 1870. Very old Bible. He knocked on the back. Is he about to say he better walk around? Turn that back light. Bathroom, closet. Bibles. Bibles of all type and all kind. T-shirts all around. Gospel videos. Hey, there's Kurt Franklin. Kurt Franklin's in our store. Dancing. It's our DVD. First DVD. Gospel music, wild CDs, hey, there's Hannah. Hey, there's some gold watches. Look gold on video. We carry up to 5X. Heat press machine, that's how we do our shirts. What? $2 tapes? That'll be wiped out. What's wrong with people in Columbus? Some more old Bibles. We got some new Bibles too, we don't have to just have old Bibles. Jewelry. Yeah, that counter. Glad I did that before it went crazy. Hats. Team Jesus stuff is over here. Information about the ministry. DVD stuff. Big shirts. More clothes. We actually done grew out of this joint. It's too small. Need a bigger place already. I'm about done. Racks of, on this side, we carry our blank t-shirts so people can get them printed if they want on them. Yep, that's the Gospel Outlet, West Side location. This is the beginning. Go to the back room. Still wiping stuff out. Like Larry, everyone get put on tape again. Got put on tape sitting at the house. Again. Custom stuff. Do family reunion t-shirts. Photo t-shirts. Little calendar things. Bless things. And he shall be called. It's a whole bunch of them. I ain't reading all that. Back room. Restroom. The old sink.